Welcome to my brow bar. How can I help you? We have an appointment. Okay, let me check. What's your name? Okay. Let's see. Yeah, here you have a 5 o'clock appointment. Is that right? Okay, good. So, you can take a seat right here and stay comfortable. And can I get you something to drink? We have coffee, tea, juice, or just water, of course. Okay. So you want some tea without any caffeine in it? Sure, no problem. If you like something fruity, I recommend hibiscus tea. Yeah, it tastes really good. It's like cranberry. Yeah, it's also very good for the skin, so it's very popular in our salon. You like that? Great. Hot or iced? I'll be right back. Okay, thank you so much for waiting. I brought this hibiscus tea. Yeah, the color is beautiful. Very well infused. So let me place it right here, right next to you. So please enjoy that. You're welcome. Alright, now let's talk about your brows. So is there any particular treatment that you want, or just simple treatment? Okay. So you've been pretty busy lately, so you don't have enough time to take care of your brows well. Okay, so you want them to last for a while. How long? About a few weeks. Okay, I see. And any brow shape that you want? Just simple, clean and natural kind of. Okay. Yeah, I can definitely do that for you. Well, first, let's take a look at your brows. So your hair out of your face. Okay, so just put your hair aside and clip that. Just like that. Okay, and this side. Using this cleanser. Let me just wipe off your brow makeup. let's have a look. Just comb your hair a little bit. So your brows are slightly thick, which is good. Really quickly. It's very hard to trim all these brows well. But your overall brow shape is very nice. It's very nice and symmetrical. The length is perfect. Yeah, the thickness as well is good. So I think we're not going to change your brow shape. Yeah, we're going to keep that and just fill in the brows and clean up around your brow areas, and that will be just perfect for you. Yeah. And for that, I recommend getting brow waxing and tinting. As for brow waxing, these areas really nice and clean. Yeah, the hairs will grow much more slowly than just normal shaving. Yeah. And as for brow tinting, it will last for about a few weeks or a month, depending on the skin type. Yeah, it's very, very easy. Try them out. Wonderful. I'm sure that you'll be happy with the result. Alright, well then, before we do the brow waxing, let me apply some numbing cream around your brows, okay? Amount around your brows. Just like that. Yeah. Between your brows. Okay. And right here down bottom. So, we're going to trim your brows with these little scissors. So let me just comb your brows a little bit. Looks very nice. And this side. Okay. Like that much. Okay. So far at the end. It's very important to trim the brows before we do the waxing. Okay, let's just have a look. Yep, the length is very nice. Yeah, let me comb upwards. Upwards like that. And just cut up here a little bit. You have long hairs up here as well. Let me come normal again. Everything looks very nice. Just a couple of little hairs. Trim those a little. This much is perfect. Let's see. Yeah. Now the length of your brows are very nice and even. So let me just brush off the tiny little hairs on your. Just poke around your breast, okay? Just like that. How does that feel? Feels numb? Okay, what about the other side? Same here as well. And between your brows. Perfect. Thank you. Let me wipe off the numbing cream. Nice and warm. Good. And I'm going to put this drip on the wax. So just attach it like that. ready. Just remove the leftover wax. I'm just going to that are not perfectly removed. So just right here first. little pinch kind of feeling, nothing to afraid of. Okay. But it's definitely worth it. Just clean up around your brows. Okay. Yeah, I can feel a little bit of hot sensation around your brows. They're so hard. The skin is slightly irritated, so let me treat that using the same oil. I'm going to massage around your brows. Okay, so let me apply this oil all around your brows. Sensation. It has some tea tree oil and it will relieve the redness and irritations, and it will also give some hydration to your skin. This cooler just cool down, not the temperature of your skin. Yeah, it's much cooler. Feels much cooler. Okay, good. Yes. it's time to do the brow tinting. Let me just comb a little bit. And for the tinting, I'm going to draw the overall shape of your brow. Simple. I'm going to be using my stick. I'm going to place this stick right on the side of your nose here. Okay. And right here is going to be the start of your brows. Same here as well. Good. And from the side of your nose to the end of your eyes, just like that. And here is going to be the end of your brows. Good. And as well, from the side of your nose through the pupil of your take a look at the mirror. Do you like the shape? It's your shape, actually. It's very natural. Great. Alright. Well then, I'm going to make Xian make the color of your brows. So let me just check your hair color a little bit. Her skin tone and everything. Okay. Just wait for a moment, please. Thank you. Thank you. looks very nice. Let me do the other side, starting from the middle of your brows. Okay. To the tail of your brow like that. Using this tiny little brush and just work much more detail, like this tiny little edge. Okay. Very good. Okay. Yeah, and I'm going to just clean up the larger brows. Just make the line nice and crease. Very good, and I'm going to blend and diffuse the front just to make sure that it's very nice and natural. Good. Okay, so we're going to wait for about 10 minutes. So you can just relax and stay comfortable. Yeah, and I'll be back after 10 minutes. Okay. It's time to wipe off the tint. Use this cotton ball. And just just perfect for you. Yeah, it's like your own brows, but yeah, much better. Make your whole face look much bright and sophisticated. I love your brows very much. Just take a look. Yeah. Do you like that? So glad to hear that. Yeah. So now, before you leave, if you want me to cover around your brows with some concealer, I can do that for you. Yeah, if you need to go somewhere else, you like that? Very good. So, using this concealer, I'm just going to cover around your brows. Yeah, because we removed your makeup pretty wide area. So just cover all nicely like that. Good. Side. Okay. Above here. Okay. Very good. Let me set the areas with some translucent powder. Very good. Alright. Perfect. And let me remove the hairpin. Okay. And just tidy up your hair. So, was this your original hairstyle? Yeah, I can remember that. Your hair was like that. Good. Alright, so, this is your final completed look with some concealer around and your hair. Do you like the look? Yeah, you look absolutely beautiful. Alright, so the brow tinting will fade it after about a month. So if you need some retouch or any other treatment, you can call me, okay? Alright, so thank you so much for coming, and I hope you have a wonderful day with your new brows. Okay, have a nice day. Bye.